Mike Powers.
What TJ just said?
I didn't hear him.
He's never seen so many morons in one place in his life.
Well,
no comment.
I live here in Muncie, and I will say TJ is right.
Whoa, wait a minute. We know whose music this is, too.
Here he comes.
TJ might not want to stay in that ring. Jackson Morgan. And Jackson and TJ get smartly gets out of the ring.
Who do you give this to?
Man, I tell you what, I mean, a beast in Jackson Morgan and then TJ Powers. How long's he been wrestling now? About 50 years.
40 at least, I think. Oh, I got to make an announcement.
Uh-oh.
This is one of the best referees anywhere in the state of Indiana.
Marcus, you been drinking again or what?
Hey, undisclosed amount of money. All right, we got to get back to it.
Oh.
I didn't get that much. So
TJ moves out of the way. TJ moves out of the way again.
What, do you blame him?
No, I don't blame him. I'm just saying. I'd get out of the way too. Fuck, I'd get out of the ring. Oh. Now, I don't think this, I do not think this is what TJ Powers wants to do, though, with Jackson Morgan. TJ wants to hit Jackson Morgan with that big left. That's what TJ wants to do.
Is he going to do it? And for you that do not know, TJ's one of the original Bruiser people. I wouldn't say original Bruiser force, but he's one of the very few left that's the Bruiser at one time.
And wrestled all over the country. Wrestled on WCW Saturday night.
When he stomps on his hands, but yeah, but that was not a smart one of the TJ's smartest decisions.
His very first match was with Brutus Beefcake.
Yes.
At a WWF house show, yeah.
TJ saying he... All right, TJ back into the ring.
Complaining to the referee about his fingers.
I don't think there's anything illegal about that, you know?
No, just a bunch of complaining. I think Jackson said he'd do it again if he got a chance.
I'm sure Jackson would. Color of bow tie up center of the ring.
I got a feeling Jackson will do a lot worse than that.
Morgan gets Powers back in that corner.
Face pulling his hair. I knew it.
Are you saying TJ's lying? Is that what you're saying?
He piped him.
Now this is what TJ wants to do.
Yeah, this is what TJ needs to do.
Oh yeah. No doubt, TJ's a vicious dude, man.
Yeah, this is what TJ wanted to get this match to.
Oh.
But the problem is, I don't know how you hurt Jackson Morgan. How you keep him down? So, but this is what TJ wants to do right here. Because we've seen TJ, he can be vicious when he gets in this mode.
He just put two thumbs in his eye. I don't care how tough you are.
But look, here goes that experience, attacking that leg.
Yeah, here's that experience of. And you need to stay on
leg
it.
Leg right on the side of the ring there on the apron.
And the way that, you know, what he's doing is definitely the right thing. You get Jackson where he can't stand up, and Jackson's not the same.
Yeah. And he's smartly, like Marcus just said, staying on him.
Yep.
Thank you.
Thank you.
There's a lot of things.
Leg drop right on that knee, now into a leg lock.
A lot of things you can say about TJ, man, but when it comes to wrestling, he's a very smart wrestler.
Well, and this is old school. This yes. goes back to Bruiser days right yes. here.
Got two count out of it.
Come on, Jack.
If he lets him stand up, he's done. He let him stand up. And there we go.
Now Jackson has TJ in the corner. Big shots to the body. Snapmare by Morgan. What? Neck breaker there.
I've said this before, guys. Last couple months, Jackson Morgan's wrestling ability has really gotten better.
You know what he's looking for here? He has just, TJ's in trouble. He's looking for that call. He has it.
Yep.
Oh, this might be over.
Got him.
Jackson Morgan.